Hello everybody, Playing Tarot Cards here. Today we're going to open up this 1995 Flare Series 1. Been kind of nervous about opening this. Hopefully they're not stuck together. Looking for the inserts of Hot Numbers, Outfield Power, and Today's Spotlight. There's really no big rookies in here on Series 1. So I'm looking for the inserts and some Hall of Famers. So let's get into it. Everybody's doing good. The weekend coming up. They're packaged in these little boxes. It's kind of cool. Probably have to get the old knife here. Drywall knife. There we are. Okay. Seen this little box. Cool, and then packaged in more wrappers, so oh, they shouldn't be stuck together then. Nice. Got a lot of opening though. Okay, guys, we've got Today's Spotlight with Cliff Floyd. Cool, some nice cards. Johnson, Hall of Famer, Robin Ventura. Look how nice these cards are. Kirby Puckett, Danny Tartabull, Jeff Montgomery, Alex Rodriguez, Jeff Beck. Boy, these are going to be rough to open. Goodness. Struggle, struggle, struggle. Hot Numbers and Matt Williams. Ozzie Smith, Matt Williams, Darren Lewis, Charles Jones, Luis Gonzalez, Joe. Al Martin, and bid for Roberts. Really nice looking cards. Arthur Rhodes, John Briscoe, Paul Franco, Paul Sorrento, Woody Williams, and hard to see, Bobby Avalia. Ferocious. Tony Phillips, Darren Oliver, Mike Mushna, Hall of Famer, Tim Salmon, Charles Nagy. That'll give some stickiness to it. Mike Huff. Greg Vaughn, Mo Vaughn, Lou Whitaker. Joe Carter, nice. Cal Edred, Scott Cooper, Cecil Fielder, Jeff Fry, Leo Gomez, Chuck Finley, Jason Grimsley, Castillo, I guess I don't put too many of those inserts in. I come across two of them and open like 5-6 packs. Sorry guys, this is really... I really made sure they package these up. Roper, this kind of look different for some reason. Tommy Green, Trevor Hoffman, Hall of Famer, Raul Mondesi, would have been a great one back then. Carl Rhodes, Fred McGriff, Prime Dog, Pedro Martinez. Nice. Like Munoz. Munoz. Who's that? Reggie Sanders. There's 9 cards per pack. Young, Brett Boone, excuse me, Borland, Andy Ashby, Joe Ashley, and Tim Bollinger. I definitely don't give out the inserts too much. Tim Mauser. John Smoltz, Hall of Famer. Bruce Ruffin. Daryl Kyle. Don Slott. We'll go through these a little quicker and just shout out the Hall of Famers, huh? It's taking me way too long to open these packs. Kind of pretty good. Tony Gwynn, nice. Andy Myers, Greg Maddux, cool. Mike Lansing, and Andreas Galarraga, good looking card. Tell me, guys, what do you think about 95 Flair? I mean, good looking cards. Pick up a box for about $80-$100 on eBay. Had this sitting in my closet for 20 some odd years. Mike Piazza, Hall of Famer. Yeah, nice looking cards. be honest, I was expecting a few more inserts than just a couple. That's cool. Waiting for my box of update. Hopefully that'll come in a couple days. There we go, hot numbers. Oh, nice. Cal Ripken Jr. Nice one. Look at that. Cool. Don Mattingly, not a Hall of Famer, but a great, great player. Donnie Baseball. Got Bob Hamlin again. Got Randy Johnson again. Robin Ventura again. Puckett again. Tarlo. Well, I'm starting to see some of the same again now. Got some more inserts. On the back there. Got Joe Carter outfield power. This is, look at the checklist. Barely even read the checklist, but there's the checklist. Gary Gaddy. Jake Buhner was a good player back then. Paul O'Neill. We're about halfway through the box. I can open this up. Sorry about that. Just knocked my camera over with the pack. Graceful. Pat Lestach. Greenwell, Travis Fryman, Juan Gonzalez, Pedro Martinez, Dennis Martinez, Pedro, Guzman. Yeah, guys, tell me what you think. They're nice cards. Yeah. Got Juan Gonzalez, outfield power. Wally Joyner. Tino Martinez. Ken Griffey Jr. Nice one. Frank Thomas, PC. Roberto Alomar, Hall of Famer, Ricky Bones, Roger Clemens should probably be a Hall of Famer. Will Clark. Harold Baines, Hall of Famer. Pile of all these little boxes. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. Oh, we got outfield power of Jose Canseco. Ricky Henderson. Good-looking one. Ivan Rodriguez. Checklist. JT Snow. Cal Ripken. Nice. Look at that. That is such a beautiful card. Mark McGwire, Manny Ramirez, John Olerud, Chuck Knoblauch, Todd Van Poppel, Floyd, Manny Dykstra, Javier Lopez. Jamie Moyer, Spike Bullen, Eddie Murray, Hall of Famer, Wade Boggs, Hall of Famer. And Roberto Alomar again. Okay, guys, that's four packs. Is there gonna be any more inserts? Bobby Bowe. Hey, got another outfield power with Gary Sheffield. Rich Clayton. Roberto Kelly, Moises Alou, Darren Dalton, Sean Dustin. Let's go. Okay, guys, last pack here. Maybe a Frank Thomas hot numbers, huh? That'd be awesome. I got hot numbers, but it's Jeff Bagwell. Bagwell hot numbers. Watson, Gary Sheffield. Brett Saberhagen. That was it, guys. So tell me what you thought about the 95 Flair. Pretty good Hall of Famers in there. Definitely some good looking cards. There's these again. Jeff Bagwell hot numbers. Gary Sheffield outfield power. Jose Canseco outfield power. Juan Gonzalez outfield power. Joe Carter outfield power. Cal Ripken hot numbers. Matt Williams hot numbers. And one. Today's spotlight, Cliff Floyd. Well, thank you guys. Thank you for watching. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next, but keep an eye out. If you haven't already, please like, subscribe, leave a comment what your favorite card is. What do you think I should do with all these little boxes? They're nice. Nice little box. Fit about 20 cards in there, I think, huh? Yeah, guys. Thank you, and everybody have a good weekend. See you next time. Bye-bye.